The world-acclaimed Berlin Philharmonic is in Taiwan for the fifth time. Conducted by maestro Gustavo Dudamel, the German orchestra played the third and final concert of its Taiwan tour this evening at the National Kaohsiung Center for the Arts. This concert marked the first time that the new Kaohsiung venue hosted an international orchestra. It was also a first for the German orchestra, as the concert was their first live-streamed performance in Asia.